re-recording an old song that I done on one of my albums. I Go Crazy. Just vocals and acoustic guitar. No mix down yet. Not yet. See, during this process, I'll end up equalization on all the vocals and guitar, and then I'll use the room reverb to add, you know, some reverb effect. But it's going pretty good.
Is it raining at your place?
I wish this phone could pick up the quality. It sounds pretty good. I've just basically done a little equalizing on the vocal and put a little reverb in it. But I'm doing all this for practice because I am learning to, still learning the process, so. It's going pretty good though. I'm pretty happy with everything.
Like any old friend would do.
I'm gonna do my next album right here in this studio.
It's your house. Like it's raining in my life. Does it thunder? Is it raining at your house? Like it's raining in my house.
I think my brother Mitch that passed on in January would be real proud of me. And I know some of my fellow studio people are saying, you didn't put a click on that song. No, I didn't. It's just all practice.
I still love you.
Listen, everybody, y'all have a good Memorial Day weekend. And God bless. Take care of yourselves. Till next time.